with the six family, and then later with the six boys, 3 years later for the mission. Nobody knew it will be like this. It was faith. Faith brings the things that are not seen, seen. The things that are not there becomes solid.
Hallelujah.
It's faith. It's the only thing that you can please God with.
Amen.
If you ask yourself, you want to please God? Faith. So when we talk about kingdom economics, don't rely on the money that you have.
Hallelujah.
Don't rely on the budget that the government already dish out. That is their duty. Your duty is you, your children, your family. Can you trust in God?
Amen.
For the food on the table? Can you trust in God for the clothes on your back or shelter over your head? It's all about faith. We are standing here today very strong because of our faith. Not because we are perfect. It's our faith. The faith that accepts you to go to another level.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. So when you have faith, you continue to do what God wants you to do. Peter came and asked Jesus, Lord, we have left everything. We have left everything and come and follow you.
Amen.
Is anything there for us? Ratikongo, son accountant, son abuniwai, son andongoli, son dausiwa. Kitu sabi na kanyani, kitu maya murika mani, kagot sisu. Siyang anindua na tamata, imbiuta, na tamana, na tinana, na namatawal, na nabanua, lang may muriaw, gay siyang anindua saumi. Yang raw na bulango, 100-fold in this life. But the best thing, eternal is waiting for you. So when you listen to kingdom economics, it's something that is real. Kerau sini bisa, kerau tak ada kami nak sarat tunggal, kerau kami tani. Kerau sini tunggu nanti kau mau resign, kerau tunggu nanti kau, dan kerau bakar rabi. Kita bos sini kalau. We believe in our managers, we believe in our directors, we believe in the bosses in our workplace. But you don't believe in God.
Amen.
Who put the sun up there, never fail. Who put the air that we breathe, never run out of oxygen. The same oxygen that Adam breathed, Noah breathed, and all the prophet breathed is the same air that we still breathe today. That's how perfect this God is. So when we stand here and see people dancing and celebrating, of course we're supposed to celebrate. Of course we're supposed to be excited. Because this God never failed. He never failed. Hemani. Hallelujah. We never thought that we'll be like this, but we know that when God touches something, it will change. It will change.